Well, this is something different. I set up my tent. The weather forecast is rain all day tomorrow. The same weather as yesterday. And it was raining yesterday. There was half a centimeter of water in my tent. And it was raining all the time. Not even 3 seconds, no rain. It rained all day, heavenly. And the same is forecasted for tomorrow. So I've set up my tent. And I can enjoy here all day, dry, I hope, and out of the wind. That's most important. Morning. There should be rain all day, but the lake is like a mirror. It's only drizzle, but not enough to get wet. Until you paddle for hours, of course. Morning. This is a better day than yesterday. Today is dry, so I think I have to get out and enjoy the day. I can even see the sun coming through. That would be nice. I reckon it's only foam on the water. But they look like icebergs. Strange. Good morning, my sunshine. There you are. Beautiful. Not talking to you, talking to the sun. For breakfast, I will make some emergency bread. That is bread not made in a Dutch oven and not risen. Only flour and some water and baked in a frying pan. It rained all day yesterday and all night, but I put some little bit of wood that I could find under the tarp. And I hope it's dry enough and it is enough wood to cook on. One. Two. 3 and a bit. I want to keep that drawer. So this is good shield. A little bit of salt. A bit of water. And stir it. A little bit more. Actually, it's the same batter as you make for pancakes, only you do it now without an egg. Well, I'll leave that for a while and I'm gonna make a fire now. A very easy way to start a fire. That stuff you buy for starting a barbecue. Small piece. Only one piece will do. And a lighter. That's all. This is also very handy to cook on, to put my pan on. Very simple. Actually, it's not more than 3 legs. Like a triangle. Put it on the foil. Put a pan on top, that's it. Make it a little bit flat, turn it, that's all mate, and now cook it until it is all well done, golden brown. And after it is cooked, you can eat it. Good. You see? Here's the foam coming from that I saw this morning. It was floating on the water. Looked like small tiny icebergs. But it's coming from this one, from this waterfall. I think this is too much for me to go up. I even won't try to go that way. And I see another one over there. Well, over 200 meters, another one. I can try to get the canoe up to here and paddle to the other rapid, but I'm not sure if I can get on land over there, so I think I have to go back. Well, time to make a plan B. This means I will stay in the area I am now, in this part of the lake. It is here beautiful too. So why going further find a spot that's more beautiful than here? I find myself a spot out of the wind and perhaps a little bit sunshine. Lay down, relax, enjoy the day. Thank you. I'm looking for a nice camping spot. But wind everywhere. Wind, wind. So I'm looking for a place out of the wind and in the sun. I think sun is more important, but when I'm in the sun, I'm also in the wind. That looks nice. Out of the wind, flat, but when it looks that nice, there must be something. Yeah, you see. This is no place to set up a tent. Anyway, this is not the proper place to stay. It's a pity. But now I've made my strawberry cake, and the most difficult part of the job is I have to keep this until tomorrow, because tomorrow is my birthday. And well, because today is my birthday, I went back in my hammock and have my breakfast on bed. My coffee. Strawberry cake with whipped cream for breakfast. Why not? Why not? Besides, in bed, it's more comfortable than outside because of the midges. Very small pit bull flies. They can't reach me here. Look at the lake. Smooth as a mirror. Beautiful. I have to go. Thank you.